9.
It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Well, who's there?
Oh, it's me, Maisie. Up here.
Oh, Maisie! Are you on a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought that I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I.
Just a bird on the wing. When I met sweet McFirth, how could then my bells sing? Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
The three weeks of bliss, then the usual sing. He flew off to San Juan, leaving me with this egg. Now I'm bored and I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required? I'd much rather play. I need a vacation, I'm due for some rest. Hey, Horton, would you maybe like to sit on my nest?
Why, Maisie, I couldn't, of all silly things. I haven't got feathers, I haven't got wings. Besides, anyway, I'm here on the search. I just couldn't leave before who's in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But please, hurry back. 1 hour, maybe 2. I've got to find JoJo. I've got to say who.
Hit it, cat.